Thailand's international aid agencies and the neighboring country's Economic Development Cooperation Agency, or NEDA, hosted a four-way seminar with its Japanese, South Korean and Chinese counterparts in the resort island of Phuket, exchanging ideas about green growth approach to economic development. Participating in the NEDA-hosted seminar are senior officials from the Export-Import Bank of China, or CSIM, Economic Development Cooperation Fund, or EDCF, from the Republic of Korea, and the Japan International Cooperation Agency, or JICA. Rapid urbanization, clean energy development, and expansion of transportation linkages were some of the issues discussed at the seminar, providing a unique platform for the sharing of experiences between the four international aid agencies. This is the second time this kind of four-way seminar is held after last year's meeting hosted by JICA in Bangkok. Focusing on green growth for the first time, the president and CEO of NEDA, Aksiri Buranasiri, said the seminar would help elevate the level of cooperation in sustainable economic development throughout the region.
We like to integrate the area of finance, the role of financial institution, the climate change, the rapid growth of the urbanization under the one theme of green growth. The sharing of the knowledge and experience and lesson learned from this institution will help to elevate the level of operation of our institution.
Since the end of the Cold War, Asia's economic growth was fueled in part by the infrastructure-led development through projects implemented by international aid agencies like participants in the seminar. In the recent decade, developmental agencies tried to adopt new green growth strategy to meet the challenges arising from climate change and rapid industrialization while maintaining healthy economic growth.